Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. I'm Ron Giacomo, and I am currently adding the... well, upgrading various mods and stuff to see what I would like to bring to this finale and stuff. I think bioelectric probably requires doing more infamy stuff, so that one will have to wait. We still need to finish that and that, so let's go do that, shall we? Probably stay set again. Almost there. It's nice to go so fast. Doesn't seem too much faster, Tom. I actually... yeah, that's... oh well. Maybe I'm just unlucky used to moving so fast. And you know, it is a rather large area, so maybe that's why it feels like it's taking a while. Go kill some hammerheads. It's kinda hard to tell whether I'm actually moving faster if I continue to press that. That's all fast travel.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
Time to kill a whale. You know, another one. I'm not sure why it keeps having trouble with that. At least it's not very difficult to fix, it's just a Terminal Mania.
The ocean is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale.
Yep, that's pretty big.
Its big 17-pound brain proved to be just too much for the vicious but dim-witted shark.
Okay, yeah, that one's dangerous.
The Gulf is vast, 600,000 square surface miles to be exact, making it fifth among the world's seas.
Actually. The charm, right? That it, does this count as the third time, or does it does this count as the second? Huh? Good question. Oh well.
The cetacean assassin.
I don't know. The I get the intro every way. Time.
The world practically ran on sperm whales.
Huh?
Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.
All right, so what's the new one I bought? Hostile fish smaller than 50% of your size are neutral to you. Hmm. I guess that's nice, but not particularly important right now. So let's go check on Scaly Pete. Right next to the sanctuary. That's a bit bit worrying. I guess it's about time. Guess I need to actually surface, which I would rather not, but no one.
Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
He seems quite angry.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
Well, you gotta be scared about. You a Shah?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get here easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say!
Okay then.
Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark ain't too fair tonight!
Good luck with that. You'll need it.
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
The way over there. It's kind of annoying, but we'll get there. Mega Shark versus PT-522. Either way. Yes, we know.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
Not prepared enough.
Oh, I'ma fix you up real bird. Gonna hurt you bad.
Okay, maybe prepared enough. Did he just send a
torpedo?
How many do you have?
The air for you.
now.
Got you right in my sights.
Well, am I trapped in here?
It's about the air for you.
Why did that not heal? Yes, it did heal me, just not very much. I hope it lets me just, you know, refight it immediately.
It's vital that we extract an absolute maximum of resources before we cross Earth's apocalyptic threshold.
Might be nice to use those, but at the same time, I don't have the head yet. Well, I guess we can see how this works. Do I have anything else that can help? I really need the sword. This might take a while. Oh. get the cutscene again. I do wish it was closer.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
Yes, yes, I
know. I'm a fixer of real girl. Can y'all out with a torpedo? I will chum y'all up.
no nearly as difficult. After the Queen of the Ocean and Vengeance is mine. Achievements.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
Yeah, guess that was a thing. Was a fun game. I hope you had fun with it. And I'll see you next time for I don't know, whatever game I end up deciding to do. So yeah. Finish the main story, I might continue to do stuff. Yeah, I still need to find a few more evolutions.
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Anyway, hope you have fun. I'll see you next time for some other game. Buh-bye!